died, he was buried into a tunnel. His family and friends were very sad. His family and friends missed him very much.
The body of Jesus was not in the tomb.
Both were running, but John outran Simon Peter and reached the tomb first.
He bent over and looked in at the tombs of the dead, but did not go in.
Then Simon Peter came along behind him and went straight into the tomb. He saw the strips of linen lying there, as well as the cloth that had been the cloth was still lying in its place separated from him.
They still did not understand the scripture that Jesus had to rise from the dead. Now Mary stood outside the tomb crying.
As she wept, she bent over to look into the tomb and saw two angels in white. They spoke to her.
Woman, why are you crying?
They have taken my Lord away and I don't know where they have put him.
At this, Mary turned around and saw Jesus dead. But she did not realize yet that was Jesus. She thought perhaps the man she saw was the gardener.
Woman, why are you crying? Who is it you are looking for?
Sir, if you have carried him away, tell me where you have put him and I will get him.
Mary.
Rabboni.
Do not go before I have not yet ascended to my father. Instead, go tell my brothers that I am ascending to my father and to their father, to my God and to their God.
That Jesus was alive forever.
Jesus is alive!